Scorching day. Belting hot. But it's lovely.
Someone over there with an amazing little pitch axe and a little locking. Doesn't get much more perfect than that, I don't think. Thank you.
scorching day, but we did get attacked by the midges for about half an hour. But the breeze has come over now and it's cooled down. So the wee blighters are gone. Night night.
Us heading back to the car park after a wee overnighter up at Lurcher's Crag. Superb, we had a supermoon, or maybe it's the night after the actual supermoon. But anyway, superb, really bright, with a big light bulb in the sky. And then we had some low-lying fog across the strath, so a bit of a kind of temperature inversion sort of idea. And then a nice sunrise this morning. Midges were a little bit bad, but that's us nearly at the car park. Now it's really busy today, so we will leave you.
We're parting short.
Say it again.
So we will leave you a parting short.
Say it again.
So we will leave you a parting short. So we will leave you a parting short, pretending that we actually do like each other, believe it or not.
We just had to take that about four or five times because Lisa's, she's got shorts on the brain, just kept saying shorts.
It's because I've never worn shorts so much in the UK in my life.
Happy days. Check this out. Busy.
Busy.
Great to see people out enjoying it though.